It has been a morning, guys. But I am ready to splat some squids and octos. Mercury retrograde, why am I having so many technical issues this morning? Should I close all their stuff? Also taking any recommendations for better gaming laptops that aren't like $3,000. Seriously, why can't I just copy paste from this? Thank you. Just give me a second. Now I'm ready. I don't think my buddies are on today. No, I'll play with randoms. That's fine. My friends might join later. Everyone seems so busy this weekend. What is it, a holiday or something? Interesting weapon selection. This will be good if we get the shifty stage, though. Let me know what my sound is like. I was messing around with the settings this morning and I'm not sure where I ended up. Jeez. It's gonna be one of those games. Sorry, teammates, I'm still warming up. I think we got that one. I think it ended up being, oh yeah, that ended up being not that bad. Looks like most people I'm playing with so far have already gotten to Queen. Oh man. Alright, there, get there, get there. But they know how to do this board. I very much dislike it. So much. Guys, we need. We don't know how to play it. Shit. This one's gonna be a disaster. I can only do what I can do. Like, no one's gonna go defend the drum or even try. I mean, we're so completely screwed at this point. Womp womp. Well, I want to sit through the matching again. Nice to have some synergy, though. We have two snipers? Are you kidding me? You guys better be good. I Thanks for the ink. Oh no. Fair enough, I got distracted. Stamper, get out of here. Nope, right out of there. They made a comeback. Oh, I want to change my weapon. Shoot, I'll do that next time. I like the skate part a lot. I think this is one of my favorite boards. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Whoops. It's a risky take. Faster. I'm gonna go any faster. It's a bad idea. Keep the strategy good. Need to risk it. Some good last minute coverage. Good. Good work, team. Change my weapon now, though. I want to use one of the new ones, but I don't like the newer specials and subs. Alright, we'll give those a try. Ooh, this is the first mirror match I've had. And we played late into last night. Also, according to my friends list, we're pretty evenly matched up, hares and tortoises. I think it's like 13 hare to 17 tortoise, maybe? Oops, I forgot I don't have the I don't have the set of missiles anymore. Derp. Oh well. Lesson learned. Gotta readjust my strategy. Rollers. I hate them. Also, I'm bad at them, so that's part of the reason I hate them. That worked out. Going down with me. Guys, somebody go crush their little jump point. Bad jump. I'm gonna do it. Waste a lot of time on it. I don't really know how to use that thing. Homing blimp. I should figure that out. No, they're all over. Come on, guys. Can't let them get those jump points. Woof. Maybe this isn't the right weapon. I'll practice with a little bit more. I need to figure out that blimp sub-weapon more. Anything but the shifty stage, please. Forgot again. I forgot. Also forgetting I can dodge with this one. I do release. Nope. Oh, come on. I know what I did wrong. Full team wipe. Gotta be one of them. Oh my god. I think we got that. Are you I don't see how. But okay. See what we got now. A reef, Gobi Arena. I guess that's fine. The reef I'm not crazy about, I'm just kind of like bored of it. I feel like it's always a stage option. And I think it was one of the launch stages when the game came out 2 years ago. Starfly played this map 500,000 times. Gobi Arena I like because it's like, it's really long and big. But you can hear, I hate basketball for the sole reason that when I watch it, or my husband watch it, is the squeaking of the shoes on the court, and they've added that sound effect into this stage, which drives me crazy. Looks like after this battle, I need to go to Krusty Sean's too. We're all pretty close range weapons. Not a great balance.
Okay.
don't think I've ever seen this stage during Splatfest, because that just surprised me. The snow and, like, the blue hues. Usually I try and get those to go over a grate or an area you can't ink so that it doesn't really affect us. And if I can't, I try and zero in on one tight area so I can just use it to charge up my special. If I get caught in the boy bomb, I deserve that. It's fair. Oh no, don't jump there. Don't jump there. Nope. I don't even think it was that close. We had two close range weapons. I'd look at better with some longer range weapons, but I panic. I'm a running gunner. Thank you. Morn and Tony. You should be on here helping. Ooh, all on me, huh? All on me! Fuck me in particular. Not in their own ink. I'm not in my own ink. Oh no! Hour or so. Alright, I'll be playing. I'm giving the new dualies a shot. And it's awesome because I keep forgetting I have this thing on. And I use it immediately. And it screws me up. Do you know if the rest of the team is gonna get on this morning? No! No! Where are you? Rolling into them and splash down. Yeah, I should try that. Can you explain the blimp to me? Because it's come after me and like hit me 3 times in a row, but I can only get it to go after them once when it's done. I kept my clothes and haircut the same for synergy if you guys get on. But they didn't shoot the bomb and it still only hit once. I don't know. Does it have a real name? Because I'm just going to keep calling it the blimp missile if it doesn't have a real name. Actually, if it has a real name, I'm still going to call it the blimp missile. The other three are delayed. I guess I just don't stick around long enough to watch them disperse. scatters a bigger radius. Are they playing or what? Alright, I've gotten sufficiently good with these dualies and stuff to feel well. Yeah, I think if the tracking abilities for it, that's the same reason I like the tentacles. I wish it had better coverage, which is kind of also what I use tenta missiles more for more than kills, because I don't really get that many. People have figured out how to get past tenta missiles, so they don't really. Not really effective for killing, unless you're just not paying attention or you're a sniper. Oh! Yeah, I kinda wish it had better sticking power, but whatever. I like it better than autobomb, but less than tenta missiles. Yeah, I think autobomb is stronger too. They still get me for the same reasons. I can hear them though, and I hear them and then I panic. Because I can't, like, I'm spinning around to figure out where it is. And usually I'm backed into a corner when it gets me. I really hope we don't get the shifty stage with this lineup. Of course. Of course. Berg rockin' mob. We're so done. Wow, my dualies can't even reach that? That sucks. I'm useless here. Great. I've been on for about an hour. I was a little bit late because I had some technical difficulties, and then the vet called. Muldoon has like a little golf ball sized bump on his like hindquarters. So I took him in on Monday and they looked at it and they did some tests, and the test came back that it's a little tumor. It's benign, he said, but they still wanna take it out. So I'm gonna make an appointment for him next week. They said it'll be quick. It will be like a drop him off in the morning, pick him up in the evening type deal. But I'm still worried about my baby boy. Yeah, this head's not serious. I forget that he talks to me as if like I went to vet school. So he uses all the terminology. He's like, oh yeah, it was a like sarcoma, sickle cell, anemia, benign tumor. And I'm like, oh, okay. Yeah, of course. What else would it be? I mean, obviously. Yeah, he just went in to get his teeth cleaned in February, so they had to put him on under for that. And sad groggy Muldoon is, like, both the cutest and the most pathetic thing. Oh, he actually took most of the middle. I just feel so bad because he doesn't know what's going on, and I can't explain to him that he'll feel better soon. Hi, Glow Bubble. Yeah, need your friend code. Whoa! And I can add you and you can play. Or you can add me, I have my Switch friend code in my info section. Alright, let me go out and add you. Hello, Glow Bubble. Let me know when you accept, and I will make a room. Tony, stop rubbing the PSVR in my face. I'm getting it, like, tomorrow, I think, or Monday, assuming the game store's open on holidays. do while I'm waiting. I forgot to do this a while ago. Alright, let me open a room. And then BC might join us later. It's my open room thing. God, no, I don't want to deal with all that. Where? Why? To open room. No, it's this one. There we go. Yay! Let's do this! How do you like that arrow spray? I haven't used that one yet. Yeah, I do like the Boyoba. I don't like using it myself, but I like the way it works, and I like when my teammates have it. I panic and I can always mess up the aim. The high pressure situation. Go end that streak. Not what I meant to do. Whoops. These guys are aggressive. No, where are you going? No, our brush dropped. Fantastic. That explains a lot. Oh no! This guy keeps getting me. Bummer. Oof. Next one. We'll get him. How do we have a 3-win streak when we lost the last one? There. I'm gonna go clean up our base a little bit. Get some more coverage back here. Alright, I'm coming. Get out of here. Oh, come on! Motion controls got me. Oh, boy bomb incoming. guy with the bucket. Out of our base. Alright, we need to go take on some middle. So, I'm gonna go do that. Cupcakes. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how Cupcake got both of us. Nice. Nice work. We made a good comeback. Now I'm choking on my coffee. I have to go on mute there. Uh-oh, did you drop glow? You stuck me with two brushes. I see you over here somewhere. Fruity Pebs. These guys seem really coordinated.
Hmm.
Oh. Cornered. Charge me up, charge me up, charge me up. Ugh. Too late. Yeah. It looks like a win from this angle, but not from this angle. I don't understand that. Should I reopen the room? I'll give it a sec. Maybe I'll try a different weapon. For now. All right, we'll go back to randoms for a bit. Tony's gonna join later. Kings and queens this time. Win streak. Oh, I hope I don't mess this up for them. I would like to keep this team, please. That's the highest streak I've ever been on. Good save. I'm saving you. Let's fill in some turf. Nope. Not today. Push, push, push. Come on, guys. All right. Kept the streak. Wow, a lot better than me. Please keep me. Please adopt me. Yes, yes, keep me. Yay! I found a new family. Oh no. No, no. I feel the need to prove to these guys that I know how to work this stage. But my dualies are terrible here. Oh no, sniper. Oh no. Come on, come on. Don't die immediately, please. Someone else needs to get it. Okay. We did okay. I'm proud. I feel confident that... Well, just right now, he's gonna die. Alright, they've got a... Well, no, they all died. Guys. Alright. Two of us are over here, two of us over there. My favorite thing about Splatoon, without being able to talk to people, is interpreting their strategy, and then that moment when, like, you figured out what they're doing. Trying. That was amazing. I love these kings and queens. I want to remember these people so that I can friend them after I'm done. The pressure is just getting more and more intense with every win. Fired. Snuck up on me. Well, got you back. My biggest gripe with this stage is it is very long. I like it because of that, but also it takes forever to get back into the fight unless you super jump. And I don't always like to do that. Very risky. Seems fairly safe. we're clustering. Uh-oh. No! I think we're okay, though. Oh, yeah. Sorry, now I have like a frog in my throat because I tried to drink coffee and inadvertently inhaled it instead. Stay with this team forever. Let's annihilate kings and queens. Queen. Soda. This day, I have no idea what those two inklings were singing about. I like to think of something so beautiful it can't be expressed in words. I mean, I think we're good, but I would have liked to have that move. No, aim for dudes! Shit, get out of here, get out of here. Oh. no, that was the guy was in there. We're still fine. We're still streaking. Give us 100 times battle, please. Hashtag Team Hare. Hashtag Splatfest. Hashtag winning. Oh, remember Charlie Sheen? I mean, sure, you can try, but... Still gotcha. Oh, how did you get up here? What? That was some crap. Oh my God. No. All right, guys, let's do it. Okay, I almost had a heart attack there. Still alive. dream of the streak is still alive. Family still together. Second mirror match. Oh no, I walked right into that. Out of the storm, into the bomb. Nice, we have so much ground here. I see you. Rush. Rush, roller, whatever. Streak's still alive. I'm happy. And sweating. Stress. If I don't get more kills, they're gonna dump me. So insecure. I mean, my coverage was great. That's what counts in Splatfest. Tower control be a different story, but it's not. another mirror match? Come on. Guess all the tortoises are hiding in their shells. Oh boy. Oh, are we starting on the opposite side? Never started on this side before. Oh, that throws me off. Interesting. No. Not good. Oh no! This is bad. This is very bad. You splosher. I mean, it's risky to jump, but you have to, because this is time sensitive. Guys, come on. Damn. This is not pretty. Guys, come on, you gotta get in their area. Why can't you hear me? Oh. I hate this stage. No. I think if it's a mirror match, it shouldn't count towards a streak. Just saying. I'm biting my nail so hard it's bleeding. They're gonna be well coordinated.
Oh,
taking the first one down. Is it safe? Am I dead? No! Cover me, I got... Alright, is it closed? Now it is. Over there, I'm gonna go cover some more area in our base and take out this asshole. Chaos. It's just pure chaos on this stage. Like, more than the usual Splatfest chaos. See, that was a well done effort. You're still way better than me. Alright, after this match, I'll make a room, and I'll probably only do like one or two more. Because I'm getting hungry. I need to get some lunch. Much as I hate to leave this amazing team that I found, I'll do it. I just started this one, so I'll have to join after. Oh, it's a 10-time battle. After we win this, I'll join. How many cables are involved with PSVR? I just streamlined all my cables. How'd you get me after the fact? That's gotta go. Well, I got their thing. Their jump point. Every slot my PlayStation's used? Dumb question, is the headset wireless? Or, like, does it charge and you can take it out? Or do you need to leave it plugged in? I feel like it needs to be wireless. Plug it for storage, but cables are attached to it. I think I feel safer that way, considering how tiny my apartment is. And how many things I'm probably gonna break when I get it. But that is kind of a pain. I already have too many cables, and I just got rid of my Xbox. Alright, I will leave this team now, and then come join your room. Just give me a second. Oh hey, Glue's back. What's up? Oh boy. All right. Go for the drum.
Oh
I'm down. Oh no. I mean, he wasn't even aiming at me, but okay. I'm not gonna jump to anybody anymore. Early. Look at it. They have a jump point near the middle. Somebody wants to go get that. Can't even see where people are. It's just mayhem. I hate this stage. Yeah. Ouch. Alright, let's do one more. And then I'm gonna go get some lunch. I'm gonna see what my win ratio is. /27/23. It's always pretty even during Splatfest, and then when it's not Splatfest, my win ratio is a lot higher. There they are. It was taking forever though. However, not to jinx it, but There have been zero connection problems today. Which means we're gonna drop in this battle. Clart. Good name. Does our whole team have splashdowns? Gotcha, crackhead. I mean, if you're gonna hide behind your little screen there, I'm gonna come at you. See, I hear those autobombs, and it distracts me. I really hope that friend request was Roach or the rest of that team I just played with. Who am I chasing? How are they all the way over here again? No, not today. Nice. Always good to go out on a high. I may or may not be on later. Tony, I'll probably see you tonight. I'm on ticker to screenshot. Harley said I'm on the ticker. Oh, I'll do a game with Harley. Yeah, I can do one more. I'm gonna go see the ticker though. Well, that's not us. Make a room, Tony, and I'll do one more. Double bun squad. Here we are on the ticker. Yes. Ugh, I want to get a screenshot where it's on the longer screen, though. So I can get all of our names in the 10-time battle. I could take a video, but that's not as fun. I'll do it next time it goes by. I can't crop the video though, which annoys me. She's on Discord though. I mean, do I need editing tools or can I do it on the Switch? Oh, I'll have to look at it. Charlie's typing. Tony has a room. I'm not going to join Discord voice chat for one match. I also need to figure out how to get that to stream properly, so I'm not gonna mess around with that right now. Guests have arrived. Well, is Harley gonna join? Because I don't want to keep you if you've guests. It's definitely lunchtime also. Thank you. she's on her way. She says she's playing. She's got a minute 40 in her current match. Be right there. I want to see who that friend request was. I hope it was somebody from that team. I will feel so loved and accepted if it is. Hey, Wordy Man. We're in our last match. I will add you after this match, and then next time we stream, we can totally play. And we can play offline too, but we're in our last match. If you want to add me in advance, my code is in my info. But if not, I will add you right after. And thanks for joining and following. Your name reminds me of the song, The Hurdy-Gurdy Man, which I've been listening to a lot lately. Who's gonna break the streak? Where is everybody? They're so alone. Grim Range Blaster. Is that new? I've never heard of that. Grim? Is that a Splatoon brand? They missed an entire portion of their area. Our advantage. Nice. Good effort, everybody. Good to go out on a win. Always. And get that synergy bonus. All right. Good stream. I'm gonna add Wordy Man, and we're gonna play later. I wanna go see real quick who this is. No, that wasn't someone I played with. I mean, not from that team anyway. Sure. For now. Alright. See you, Tony. Enjoy your company. I'm gonna add Wordy, but I'm gonna log off first. So, good day. I will see you guys later.